She's that
okay,
good. He started
here,
at.
Here, let me say this. Let me just say this, Nate.
Oh, boy.
Let me
here
just
we
say
go.
This. Come on,
let me say this. Let me say this. Let, look, in your parents' garage.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Hold on. Hey, you're not that far. You're in Columbus, Ohio, D.
Yeah, so come on over here. Well, come over here, Donnie. You're selling Wolf tickets. You're not going nowhere, bro. You're selling Wolf tickets.
Come to Illinois.
I'm not coming to you. I'm not coming to you, okay? Now, be the big tough Johnny Bush with all the money.
If I had a license, I would have already came to you, bro.
Space,
if I had a license, I would have came to you.
No, you wouldn't. No, you wouldn't.
Okay.
No, you wouldn't.
Okay.
No, you wouldn't.
Then come up here.
Yeah, listen, Johnny. You're an idiot. You don't get it. You're an idiot.
Come up here.
Not
let's fight.
Anything.
Fuck the talking.
Okay. You're a pure idiot. Didn't you say you was a vice lord? You was a vice lord.
No, I never said I was a vice lord.
Oh, my God. The lies just catch up to you so much.
No, man. He said he went to grease you up and put you in a vice grip. You just don't listen.
Troy.
No, I said 78 was a vice lord.
You don't know what I'm talking about, Troy. Trust me. Johnny has told so many fucking lies he can't keep up. He cannot. I have recordings of this shit. Him being in the penitentiary. I have recordings of him saying this shit. This dude has been nowhere but the county jail.
You have recordings of him in the penitentiary?
Yeah, all my lies telling lies about being... Who lies about being in the penitentiary?
I said I went to the county a million times.
Yes, and do. You're on my live stream.
I said I went to the county a million times.
Johnny,
D.
Look, everybody done heard
you. Now you're trying to. Are you trying to?
Everyone
that's
heard
you. I'm trying to fight, D.
You're not trying to fight. You're not trying to fight, Johnny.
Come up here and find out.
Yeah, I'm going to come to Wisconsin. So you can get your.
So I'm going to come to Wisconsin.
On his deathbed to call the police. Because that's all you're going to do.
I promise you, I won't call the police, D. Me and you will not call up like men, bro.
Here's one thing
I'm not going to lie about. I will not call the police on
you. Me and you will not go up.
Oh,
not so you admitted you was lying about other shit, but you're not going to lie about this.
No. Here. This ain't no lie. This is what I'm not talking about. Come up here. No. Shut the fuck up for a second. Do you loudmouth crackhead bitch?
Anyway,
come up here. Let's scrap. Let's settle it, D. Let's scrap and settle it, D.
Hey, look. What part of I don't fight don't you understand? What part of that don't you understand?
You're a pussy, nigga.
Listen,
you're a fucking pussy.
I have had more fights than you have titties. Okay, plenty of fights, man. All that titty you got, I don't have plenty of fights. Plenty of fights, right? I'm almost twice your age. I don't fight anymore, fam. But when I was your age,
if you're retired, then quit talking.
About fighting,
then quit
right?
talking shit.
But when I was your age, I didn't think about fighting.
You just broke.
But
bro,
if you don't like me talking shit,
you just came and attacked
me.
Hang on.
Go rob your mom's
You just came and attacked me on Punch's channel yesterday for no reason.
Now you said,
I don't fight. I don't do that no more. Fuck out of here, D.
I attacked you for a reason. Because you're a lying, undercover, prejudiced fuck. I got more respect for people that's prejudiced outright.
I've forgotten about more black people I've kicked it with, nigga. Fuck out
of
here, dog. I've been around more black people than
you've
ever even met. You live in Virginia, bro.
Look, let me explain to you how much of a pussy you are. This is how much of a man you're.
Says the guy who doesn't want to fight.
This is how much
I'm
of a pussy,
pussy
you
but
are.
But you're the one who don't fight, right?
This is how much of a pussy you are. You really don't like black people, but you do stand there. But you do stand
it's the funniest fucking joke I've heard all day.
That's why you do all this subliminal.
That's the funniest fucking thing I've heard
you
all
think
day.
People don't realize it, Johnny? Most of your channel is full of racists, man. Most of your channel's full of racists.
I just think it's funny how sensitive
Listen,
dudes are. You're sensitive, dog. You like
I'm
women.
I'm not sensitive. I don't even
you like women.
To you.
You're sensitive.
I jumped on there. I jumped on
you're
here.
You're sensitive, dog. You like women.
I actually came on here to talk about Clarissa Shields and you
I
started
and
running your fat ass mouth
let's
because
fight.
You're
what's
an obsessed
up?
Little bitch.
What's
you're
up?
An obsessed
let's
little
fight.
Bitch. Months
let's
ago.
Yo, I don't fight no more. I don't fight no more.
This is something else that's online. Look.
Pussy
this is something
nigga.
Else that's on live. Months
pussy
ago, all Mark
nigga,
said,
I
said, Johnny,
no more.
Just stay in your lane.
No
don't talk about me. I'll stay in my lane. Don't talk about, I won't talk about you. He said, fine. And he started making videos ever since. Like an obsessed
bullshit.
Little
you
bitch.
Made a video about me soon. Bro, you get the fuck
like
out
an obsessed
of here. And your boyfriend two hands did the same thing. when I didn't even say a word about him.
Why are you telling me about Two Hands? Go talk to Two Hands. Go put the video up about Two Hands. Don't talk to me about him. You're so much of a bitch. You're doing shit
on the front. That's your boyfriend.
He's not talking to me, though. He's talking to you. So put your video up about him.
Well, here.
Stop talking to me about him.
Anyway, so you don't fight no more, D. So you don't want to fight.
That's that pussy
shit. Just say you don't want to fight.
That's that pussy shit, bro.
D, just say you don't want to fight.
That's behind the scene pussy.
D, just say you don't want to fight.
I've been telling you I don't fight. I don't want to fight no one. Not just you. I don't fight. I don't want to fight no one. I don't fight no more.
Pussy.
Like, it's not pussy. It's being a grown man, fam. Something you don't understand. You're
pussy,
a fucking 30-year-old fucking adolescent, man.
I was never a vice lord.
You're a fucking 30-year-old adolescent. That's why you still at home with mommy and daddy because you don't want to grow up.
See, now you're talking shit,
you
but you don't want to scrap,
mommy
dog.
And daddy because you can't
I just moved back home, dog. No, I lived in Florida for 3 years.
You ain't lived nowhere. You didn't live nowhere.
Do you think I got to prove something to you?
Nowhere with that basement and that garage you're in. That's the only place you ever lived.
I'll give you the whole history right now. When I was 18, I moved to
downtown
Milwaukee.
How do you got to prove something to me?
Hang on, shut the fuck up. You want to hear
this? How you got to prove something? No, I don't, because you're a liar.
Okay,
I don't want to hear no more of your lies. Fuck, I want to hear any more of your lies for. Huh? You don't ever tell another lie. Who the fuck want to hear more of your lies?
I moved out of the crib when I was 18,
you ain't moved out of shit. You've been in the crib since you've been in your daddy's ball sack. Shut the fuck up, man. Since you've been
keep
in your
telling
daddy's
yourself
ball
that,
sack.
D. Keep
that's
telling
how long
yourself
you've been in that crib since you've been in your daddy's ball sack, fool.
Yeah,
shut
at
up
least I had a daddy bitch ass nigga.
Or whatever. You know what?
At least I had a daddy bitch ass nigga.
That's why he's sick on his deathbed, because of you.
Yeah, at least I got a dad bitch ass nigga.
Yeah, and you're killing him. And
at
you're
least I got
him
a dad bitch ass nigga.
And you're killing him. And you're killing him.
Your dad
right
was out smoking crack and in the can.
You should
my
be
dad went to
yourself
work every day like a real man.
Yeah, working for your bum ass because you won't go do it. You should be
no,
taking
I work
care
for
of
myself
them. You should be taking
actually
care of
right
them.
No, I work for him.
You should be taking care of them, not them
I
taking
am
care of you.
I am, dog.
Ask your hand at
meal
your mom.
I tie his
get
shoe
the fuck out of
I
here.
I take him to the doctor.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Get the fuck out of here.
Bitch, who you calling a bitch, dog? I thought you didn't want to fight.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch.
Those are fight words, D, where I come from. I don't know what they do in Virginia.
That's what you said to your mom.
I don't know what they do in Virginia, D. Calling another man a bitch is fight words, bro.
Shut up. Get out of my room, mom. Get out of my room, mom. That's what 17 and 15-year-old kids do. Get out of my room, mom. And raise their hand. Shut up.
Like you laying in bed smoking blunts all day, ignoring your children.
Yeah, my money,
like that?
My house. Grown man shit.
Bro, I've had three different cribs, D. It doesn't
shit
matter to
bro
me.
Yeah, well, you
I
ain't
had one
shit
in Milwaukee. I've had one in Florida. I've had one in Illinois, bro.
Oh, yeah. No, yeah. Your uncle's crib was in Milwaukee. Your grandparents' crib was in Florida. And your cousin's crib it was in Chicago.
No, I rented a house in Pompano Beach. I had my own apartment in Milwaukee, and I had my own house.
No, we're not talking about Sims the video game. We're talking about real life. You've rented no houses anywhere, fam.
Apartments,
about,
whatever the fuck, dog. You know
robots
what I mean.
Not renting apartments or robots.
I never rented
real life. Real life, Johnny.
I never had an apartment. That's so what you're trying to
you
tell everybody I've never had an
much
apartment before?
You in that garage too much to have rented anything. So.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that, bitch.
The whole YouTube channel is filmed in
fake
that
ass
garage
little Virginia pussy.
Right? In that garage.
Hey, you come up here. I'll put you always next to Sweet P. Whitaker, you soft ass nigga. How about that?
I'm the cover racist, man.
Yeah,
you
soft ass
down
nigga. Come
you
up over here. I'll put you next to Sweet P. Whitaker. Come up
like
over here. I'll put you next to Pernell Whitaker.
Front about it, right?
Fuck,
that means they're
Virginia
real men.
Fuck
right
Virginia.
Because they're prejudiced and they don't care what no
fuck
one
Virginia
thinks, right?
Fuck Virginia. Fuck Virginia.
Undercover prejudice, right?
Virginia can go fuck itself.
You're an undercover prejudice, motherfucker.
Yeah, right. See, now when you don't want to fight, then you go back to calling me a racist because you're too scared to fight. You're too scared to fight, now you're calling me a racist, dog. I'm more hood than you are, dude. You're from Virginia, dog. You're from
Virginia. Richmond, Virginia. Right, and if
where
you
the
don't
fuck is that, dog? But there's snitches in Richmond, Virginia.
That's
where the fuck is Richmond, Virginia
at? About the streets. If you really knew about the streets,
dude, you ain't even from the hood, dog. You from fucking Boondocks, Virginia,
look,
D.
You fucking killing yourself.
You fucking
killing yourself.
And you don't want to fight neither, nigga. What you talk about? You exposing me?
Can't grow up. Can't grow up. Kids. See, you talking about fighting El Jefe and them. They're kids.
Yeah, kids.
They're fucking kids.
They're my sons, just like you are.
They're kids. They talk about going in the street fight. You're not a man. You don't understand it. Because you can't mature. You've been fucking with drugs. You know drugs, alcohol, stuff, right?
Yeah. And I sold it to your mama, too.
But you're ignorant and stupid, too.
I sold H to your daughter, D. I sold H to your daughter.
That's why you're still at home, even with mommy and daddy, because you're a big fucking grown
kid. I just moved back home, D. I just moved back home, D.
You tell so many lies, you can't remember, fam.
Huh?
You can't remember you tell so many lies. You can't.
What did I lie about? What did I lie about?
Everything down there. Damn near everything you tell everybody. You're a walking lie.
Everything. I lied about everything.
You're a walking lie.
I lied about everything. Yeah,
that's,
yeah.
That's pretty much.
Pretty much. I pretty much like you're soft.
You was never in the hood in Chicago. You don't have black people that you say nigga around because they would have had you sucking teeth. Hey, nigga, why you mad
so?
And drunk? Yeah, that's so.
Oh, that is, yeah.
That's absolutely so. They would have had you sucking teeth. Trust
yeah, me. Yeah, that's you why. I was flipping ounces for him when I was 14.
You would have
right?
been sucking teeth.
That's why I was flipping zones for him when I was 15 years old, right, D? But I can't say, nigga, what's good, my nigga? Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here, D. I was flipping zips when you were thawing your daddy's nuts. Oh, yeah, that's right. You didn't have one. I forgot. Yeah, yeah.
You got one and you're
fucking pussy.
You got one and you killing him because you won't grow up.
Nah,
you got a dad, but you're killing him. You should be ashamed of yourself. It's your fault. Your daddy's so dying.
You don't even buy your kids Christmas presents, D.
Because
you'd rather buy it on weed and sit on your ass.
Well, Johnny, you know, I got a house. I have my bank account.
And you
I have
smoke
money.
Weed and ignore your kids. Yeah, you ain't no father, dog. You ain't no father, dog. Talk about my father. You ain't no father neither. You bitch ass soft.
I know. All my kids are grown. Besides one, I got two daughters in college. No kids. You fucking
dumbass. Where they go to college at?
One in San Antonio, Austin, Texas. I mean, and one right here in Ohio. Right here in Ohio, one in Austin, Texas. You sir.
Did they drop?
Still an adolescent.
They're getting down in the dormitory right now.
All right, everybody. Black and brown. I'm gone, man. Everybody have a blessed night.
I'm going to end on this, dog. When you feel young enough to fight again, come holler at me. Until then, go fuck yourself, okay?
Stop feeling your daddy and move out of the house. You can save your dad's life, right? You know you can save your dad's life right now.
I am saving my dad's life.
No, you're not. You're killing him right now. You can save his life by becoming a man.
Hey, like I said, at least I had a dad, bitch.
Stress kills, fam.
At least I had a dad.
Yeah, well, you know what? You had
a
dad.
A hard-working one that got concrete over his face every day. Not a crack-smoking, dick-smoking one like yours.
How you gonna feel when your dad gets married and you know that you killed him? From being a piece of shit all your life.
Yeah, no.
You know, the biggest disappointment for a father.
You a 50-year-old acting like a teenager, D.
It's not shit.
You a 50-year-old acting
dying,
like a teenager,
man.
D.
Listen, your dad
is dying. You a 50-year-old acting like a little boy,
D. I know. But your dad is dying because you're killing him. You're a disappointment to him.
You'll be dead before he is, D. If he's talking like that.
He's stressed because you're a piece of shit. You're a disappointment.
Okay, so I'll tell you what. I'll tell you what. Since
that's
you're
why
scared
he's dying.
To come, hey, D.
Go deal with your sick father.
When I get out of jail, come up here and let's fight, dog.
Jail, not the penitentiary, right? Jail.
Yeah.
You're going back to jail
county,
again,
yeah,
right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Going back to jail again, huh?
Huh?
So you're living in your parents' house and going to jail every time you turn around, and you're a real man. You a worthless piece of shit, dude. You live in your parents' house, and every time we turn around,
I just moved back in, D.
You say you've been there for 2 years. Which one is it? You say you've been there for 2 years. So which one is it?
Yeah.
And for
almost 2 years ago, I moved back in.
You've been in your dad's house in and out of jail. That's how much of a piece of shit you are. That's why your dad's dying. He's disappointed that you're a piece of shit.
Or
living in this
house
and can't stay out of jail.
He was 13 and he's got
lung cancer.
So I gave my dad lung cancer, D.
And you can't stay out of jail.
I gave my dad lung cancer, D.
Yeah, because stress cancer causes.
You a fucking moron.
Read something.
You fucking moron. Hey, D, but listen, homie. Hey, D, you little snake son of a bitch. No, hey, listen, bro.
When you muster up the courage and you're ready to come knuckle right. up, come see me, D. Come see me. I promise there's no police over here. There's no cops over here. I'm just going to leave you broken on the side of the street, bro.
When you muster up the courage to be a man and get the fuck out your parents' house and save your dad's life, then you'll grow. Okay? But stop killing your dad, Johnny. Okay? It's okay if you want to take drugs and
I'd
kill yourself.
I'd rather just mash your fucking face in, bitch.
You would, because you're mad. You're mad.
Yeah, I'm mad at you. I'm going to
break that sweater once. I broke the sweater once.
You better pray.
Hold that's on, the sweater that I bought. The same one.
You better pray I never run into you, dog. You better pray I never run into you.
You've seen my face. You've seen my face, right? It looked like you eat a whole lot.
I'm gonna eat your fucking nose and your eyeballs.
You probably will cry, fat.
It's gonna be ugly. It's gonna look like Hannibal Lecter, you big ass nigga.
Hey, save your
fuck
dad's
Virginia.
Life.
I run Virginia. What's up?
So fuck Virginia. Fuck Virginia. That's a state. Fuck Virginia.
Yeah, fuck that whole state. Do something about it.
I don't give a fuck about a state.
Fuck Sweet B. Whitaker. What's up?
Yeah, well, you're a pussy. And the apple don't fall far from
yeah,
the tree.
Yeah, well, you're a pussy, you says pussy the guy who's scared to come fight.
You're a pussy. This is a classic right here, punch. You're a pussy. Now you're pussy
this
ass.
This one's classic.
Come fight, but I'm a pussy?
Yeah.
Everybody go on mute.
Apple don't come.
You got to cut this one up.
I'm a pussy, but you're scared
apple
to come
fight.
Apple
don't fall far from a tree, fam. Apple don't fall far from a tree. You're
yeah,
a pussy.
Man. I mean, you know,
right?
Like I said,
and your
man,
pussy
at least
ass
mine wasn't
ass
sucking dick on the street
he's
for crap like yours was,
pussy
bitch.
Ass
yeah, hey.
Right? You know? How about that one?
Man,
right?
Pussy ass nigga. Fuck
so
Virginia.
Look, fuck Virginia. Fuck the
yeah,
dad.
Fuck Virginia.
Come out here.
Fuck Virginia.
What you got, Glenn?
Fuck your
fuck Richmond. I run Richmond. Richmond can suck my dick.
Fuck your father and go
you bunch of Virginia niggas snitched on Alfo Martinez.
Oh, that vanilla?
There,
right? Yeah.
And Wayne Perry. Yeah,
don't,
y'all
don't
Wayne
Barry? Dad. I'm supposed to come to Wisconsin because you say fuck Virginia. Why don't you come to Ohio because I said fuck
no,
your
I said
daddy,
come to Wisconsin pussy. So I can beat the shit out of you.
Yeah, I said fuck your sick daddy, pussy. Now come to Ohio.
Oh, I can't drive, dear. I would.
Oh, catch the bus. Catch a plane. You got all the guap. You got all the money, right?
I would, homeboy,
catch
but I got
plane.
Court, dog. I got court.
So what you getting locked up for? You a grown man taking care of your parents? Taking care of your dad, spitting in the police's face is helping you take care of your dad, right?
Yeah, that's right.
So your dad, so spitting in the police's face is more important than taking
that,
care of
two different
your
subjects, dog. They were harassing
care,
me. But
your,
no, no,
your
no, hey, no, 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 right? The police don't harass white people, right? Isn't that what you're telling me? The police don't harass white people, right?
Your dying father be
right? The police don't harass white people, right?
Shouldn't your dying father be
right? The police don't harass white people. Isn't that what you're telling me, boy?
How you taking care of your dad?
Isn't that what you're telling me, boy?
And you always on the internet telling lies. How are you taking care of your dad?
You want me to show you the paperwork?
I don't. How are you taking care of him?
Do you want to see the paperwork? Do you want me to show you the paperwork?
Fuck your paperwork.
Okay,
you probably read
it
up on the computer, right? You on the internet 24/7, but you taking care of your dad?
Dude, you go to every stream talking about me.
I don't lie about this. I don't never talk about you. Ever. Ever.
Why did you do you, bro? You just attacked me on Punch's channel yesterday for no reason. Because I said I like Taylor Ramirez better than AJ and Fury.
I'm a victim. I'm a victim. Everybody attacks
me. Pull up the comment section from your post. Let's see who attacked me. I'm out. Little old 140 pound, he attacked me. I'm a victim.
You're a bitch, man.
You don't even eat steak, dog. You're a real life bitch, fam.
You know that?
So it's the guy who's scared to fight.
It's evident. No. I'm not scared to fight. I don't fight.
Well, then, if you ain't scared,
I don't fight. It's not about being scared.
Jamal.
It's a waste of time.
Jamal.
Do you understand that?
Jamal. Bring two hands with you, D. Bring two hands with you, D.
Well, no. Stop. No, don't talk to me about two hands. Don't talk to him.
That's your boyfriend. That's your boyfriend, D. That's your boyfriend right there.
Why you where's your video about it?
That's your boyfriend right there. I mentioned both of you today.
No, where's your video?
I mentioned both of you today, and both of y'all niggas can get smacked the fuck up.
Dedicate a video to him, right? Don't throw me in. Dedicate a video to him like he's dedicating shit directly to you.
Ooh,
No, I don't waste my time. You know what, D? You know what, D? I spend my energy talking about boxing, not other people, bro. I spend my energy talking about boxing, son.
You got two videos up about me. I'm not boxing. So you're lying again. Look how much you lie, bro. You are.
What the fuck are you doing?